door. The escape ships are nearby.
You plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out this station. What the hell was that? And I didn't sign up for this. No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain. So, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Sorry.
Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Come on! Come on!
Son of a...
Oh, airborne! What the hell are you packing us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Doll forces have
reached the... Oh! Oh! Oh!
Run!
Cool!
Doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just
murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it.
Full of opportunity.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me. What is this moonshot thing we're headed for again? Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way. And that's, survivable, is it? I don't know.
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Oh! Over and out!
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
Be cleansed with heat!
You'll not die, I guess?
Son of a...
Your bullets!
Come on!
heat!
Kill the birdie guy! Kill the birdie guy!
Ow! Burn!
Over there. Let's go.
Direction now. This is kind of exciting.